I'm Lauren Terry, and I am a painter. So I was inspired to be an artist because my grandpa did sculptures, my aunt did or does art in Austin, does stage designing, everything like that. And then I wanted to pursue just the art realm, I guess. My teachers in the community college, they have kind of like inspired me to be an art teacher. I don't really enjoy making my own paint, but like towards the end of the class, I started loving making my own paint. And then I started realizing this is a super calming class, you know. I really didn't know like what I wanted to do when I was a few years ago, probably like 4 or 5 years ago. And while I was taking my art classes, my professor was saying, you should really become like an art teacher. I think you would be really good at that. And I was like, I don't really know about that because I don't really like speaking in front of people. But he said, if you're really passionate about something, you would love to talk about it for hours, so you don't care who you're in front of. And so I started realizing that, and so I just started pursuing more of the art. I want to be an artist because it just kind of like comforts me like when I'm super stressed or something, and I just come sit here and paint, you know. And teachers open the door, but then you have to take the first step. For like opening the door for my students, I plan to show them a lot of demos in class, and then show them that they can be the artist that can change the world. I can't wait to like see my students, you know, come in the door and excited to come to art class. And even if they're not excited, maybe I can like show them how art really can change their lives and other people's lives.